Alright guys, just completed a ride. Did a morning ride today. I did about 35 miles total and found a nice road, a bunch of farms, straightaways, a couple hills, so it does slow you down on the top end. Battery percentage after 35 miles total is at 47% resting, and maybe another 15 minutes, 30 minutes, it'll probably come back up to 50%. So there you go right there. 35 miles total, coming up to 50% remaining on the battery. 75 miles easily, and I was running pretty hard, like at least 75-80% full throttle. The last thing I did that I mentioned in my last video was change the front brake calipers, the brake pads actually, and easy to do. Goat Power Bikes does sell them on their website now. I did have to flush out the fluid so that I had a little bit more pressure, because I had a lot of travel. Easy to do. Found some fluid on Amazon. Just take off this top bolt, put a little cup in here with some fluid, pump the lever a few times, and it tightens it up. So I still have to do the rear. That'll be next. But let me actually come back around to the front headlight. I like it. It's a lot more sporty than the round light that looks like a motorbike. Very bright, so cars can see you, gets attention for sure during the day, and good visibility at night.